Hello. It is a lovely Monday morning. The ripe old hour of 7:25. You know what that means? It's time for more Fire Emblem Fates. That's what time it is. We are on chapter 14. Gonna do a little bit of this first. I don't want to have accessories. There we go. Oh, is it max level dragon time? It is. Here, have peaches. Peaches make you smarter, I guess.
Yo.
Oh, are you on my team? Oh. Oh, you are on my team. Wyvern Lord is a pre-promoted unit. Oh, he's on my team too. Weird. I mean, there's no way I'm gonna use you. Sorry. I don't want to use any pre-promoted units. I don't like them. They eat all my EXPs. Alright. Oh, I don't need to go in here. Everybody got everything they need. I feel like I should get that guy an iron sword. I wonder if I have one. I do. Why don't you have that? And then everybody else is naked.
Thank you.
Oh, I really like those. Let me get one. Oh, shit. Can't use one of those yet. Soon, but thanks for stopping, boy. Okay, I go. Alright, what we got here? Oops. Well, I want to save anyway. Alright, let's knock out some of these. These things because these guys are in the way. Thanks, you. What's going on? Not exit. Trying to drink my coffee. Root the enemy. Okay. Oh, of course. Where are all the archers at? Wow, there's so many archers. God, this is awful. Map is all archers. Oh, you can still hit me from here? Oh, it's one of the, oh, this is terrible. Oh, he can't hit me? That's funny. Fascinating.
Serves you right.
I love Hammer. I love Hammer so much. No, that's not. I don't want. All right, fine. I guess I'm doing that. I guess I'm doing that. Yeah, let's bring the knights to the desert. That sounds smart.
Thanks.
Oh wow, it's fucking nothing. Oh, word? All right, fine. I did it. What? Let's go to the lottery. Brown ball. Give me a brown ball. I'm so excited. Oh, yeah, right.
Come back.
weird to have a level 21 dragon. Time to awkwardly look at somebody's face. Who should I do it with? Oh, this lady. Sure. Oh, let's take a look at your closet.
I like coming here. Better invite me again.
Okay. This guy. I don't have any of those. Why are you up so early? Wait, no. The time? The lights are out? Okay, fine. Sure. Okay. That horrible demon face. Gonna bang out a bunch of these challenges, get some levels. Oh, I hate this map. That makes me upset. Why are there always 100 archers on these maps? And they're always doubly the bad guy. Is that it? Oh, okay. There's no enemies here. Yeah, I think a lot of people have. Yeah. No damage. Wow, no damage ever.
Extinguished. Thank you.
Yeah, double level up. Oh, good. Magic. You got magic. Still waiting to figure out what she does. That last invasion I did, she didn't really do anything. I should really sell those gold bars. I haven't sold any yet. Oh, cool. Radish. Sale today. Sherry Kiss. This challenge. Oh, weird. How many hundreds of archers are there today? Oh, there's none. Excellent news. Oh man, I got poisoned. Did it. All right. Do this. Now what do we have? I'll build all of these. Sure. You're doing great, honey. Yes. Yes. Fucking see what's on sale here.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy. Nothing's on sale. Here. Oops. I was already here. Time to do one of them chapter 14s.
We stand together.
Oh my god, no, it's the Rioma. Oh my god.
What?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Not a problem.
All right. Yes. Understood.
What? No.
How convenient.
Reporting. It can't be.
Unbelievable.
No. Listen. That's right.
No.
What? Let's go. Hey. Here we go.
Bum ba ba bum.
To worry.
I'm coming with you.
I'll help too. Truly.
Everyone.
Uh-oh. It feels too early for this.
Thank you.
Hmm. I'd like to know where the archers are. Let's see what happens here.
Thank you. Stealing my kill.
Oh, all right, well, instantly dead. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, crits. Yeah. These four. Oh, that's cool. There's more archers, so I'm gonna get guys. Alright. Thank you.
Let's deal with one thing at a time. Is there another way to get in besides the front door? No. Okay. I did it. You've gotten some really shitty levels up, pal. Like, really bad. That's cool. I'm just gonna hit you with my hammer. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. I did it. Gets books. Definitely gonna give her magic. Yeah, hammer, best hammer.
More fuel for the fire.
What to do? Thank you. Hopefully that wasn't a mistake. That guy. Come on, don't do it. Don't do it. Fucking shit.
You'll pay for this.
God damn it. Not really. Fucking BG. Thank you.
javelins or I hope you get better level ups this time, pal. Not really. You need some strength, because you're fucking lacking. Yeah, that'll work. Mark these archers. Archers are dangerous for my flyer. Thank you. You work on that archer. Time to turn. Oh, wow, good level up. You did it. Thank you.
Oh, good.
That's not gonna work. I need him to not fuck my guys down there, so I'm gonna fucking block his path as he goes. What about you? Well, I figured out that I hate using pre-promoted units and I wanted another healer, and so your options are limited. He's actually not that bad. His magic growth isn't that great, but we'll see what happens along the way here. Like, I want to use that, but if I go in there, it's like all ogre. Probably the part where I lose. His corn got hit. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Okay.
I won't surrender. Yes, I did it right.
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay. I feel less. All right. Now I'm torn. I'll have to tell my cohort about that, because he'll be very interested in knowing that. All right, cool. So Corn didn't die. What to do here? You can't reach. You can't reach. You can't reach. Okay. Let's stick. Oh, you're not gonna reach. There you go. Play this really cautious here. Last time I got fucked being really aggressive. So let's see.
Not my fault you're weak.
This button. Thanks. Well, actually, let me heal. They're both gonna get hit. Oh, they're not gonna get hit.
Okay.
I mean, I'm probably gonna pick the one where she gets magic scrolls. Her magic is insane. Yeah, her magic is insane. Alright, how do I do this and not die? Let's turn those off. How many people... Like, how far can you go? Versus how far you can go. Okay. I'm gonna put somebody at your reach. And the same over here. No. We can actually do something. I mean, I don't really care for bow units that much, and that's her other choice. I already have one, and that's probably... I bet you at some point somebody's going to pick up a bow at some point. So, I'd rather have another magic user that's actually good. Hammer was excessive, but I liked it. Okay. So your range is that. Alright, they have the same range. Which is totally what boned me last time. So what if I do this? Can you reach in here? No. Yeah, let's do that. And we'll put corn in here. For that. Yeah, that sounds good. Oh, this is the part where I get fucked, isn't it? That other guy can totally reach me. Shit. Ah, fuck. Don't hit. Please don't hit. God damn it. Fuck.
I'm sorry. I let you...
This is every time. Do this again. Oh, good call. Alright. Yeah, I tend to, this is like, I don't know, my third time trying to do this mission. But I made sure that it should be okay.
No mercy.
Yeah, there we go. That's the stuff.
That was great.
probably just shoot him with the archer. Should get her one of those triangle reversing weapons. Yeah, that works. Oh, word. You gotta be shitting me. I regret picking him at this point. I don't know. I suppose there's still time to switch back to Hana, but... that guy has not leveled up well, I don't think.
Too close. I'm with you.
Let's not fuck this up. How about that? Let's turn all these off. Maybe be right at the edge of that. Solid level up. How do I do good over here? How far do you go? You go far. How about you? You can go there. What if I put you right here? I'm baiting you, so you go there. That guy can go all the way. Oops. There. Where can you go? Alright, if I put you right here, it should be okay. Thank you. Oh, this is a general, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Oh, you're also a general. Alright, how am I gonna deal with these guys? Okay, at least you'll do a little bit of damage. Oh, you gotta be shitting me! You gotta be fucking shitting me!
I'm sorry I let you down.
I'm super upset. I swear I planned that out perfectly. Like, I swear. Fucking somebody check the tape. Oh my god.
Alright, I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna try to focus on one side. Oh cool, a crit. Let's party.
Serves you right.
Stay strong. That's a bad level up and you should feel bad. Oh, except, oh man, fuck. Alright. Well. It's probably just gonna shoot my healer anyway. Thank you.
You're gonna hit my healer. That's alright. Oh, good, you missed. Wicked grab.
Problem solved.
Hit you with that. And then we'll have Corin finish you off. Get some of that free EXP. Oh, good strength. You need strength, right? This dude has more strength than, like, my fucking samurai. Right. Last time I sent him in here, and that worked pretty well. Alright, we're not gonna fuck this up again. Nice level up. Good job. You not yes. So much. Bushido. Okay. Here we go. Okay. So I want to be in your range. I'm going to hit you with a hammer. And nobody else should be able to hit me. She's all right. Okay.
Now let's see.
I want to hit this guy, but I don't want this guy to touch me. So we're going to make this guy pink. Red. This guy red.
Yeah, I don't want to pay the, like, $18 to buy it. It's, like, $18. Buying the other game is $19.99. So, I'm kind of all set with wicked expensive Mac Pack DLC.
Let's class change you while I'm not doing much else. Alright, we're gonna make you one of these. Bait you out.
More fuel for the fire.
Okay. Where's my other guy? There he is.
You can do this.
Okay. I need to make sure I don't get hit by you. Have somebody else do a little bit here. Let's put you right here. Put you out for her. Take care of that. Oh, good, you do need that. Who would do damage? Would you do damage? Good, I'm glad you got magic. That's very useful.
Oh,
let's see here. Hashtag hello to you too.
Did I get stronger?
No, that's fine. It's wicked funny. Okay, I think besides that one berserker, all the big shit is out of here now. Oh, good, you got more strength. Good job, bud. You did it. Oh, there's another berserker. Oh, there's berserkers everywhere. This is garbage. What are you? Are you a hero? Yeah, you're a hero. I don't want to fuck with that. Now, where's your range? I want this guy to get more experience, but he sucks. A little bit. Let's keep you out of there. I'm gonna go this way. Alright, let's bait you out with this guy. And we'll put him in the back here. This game is good. I like it a lot better than Awakening. I didn't really care for Awakening. I don't really know why, but it never struck a chord with me. Not die against this berserker. I suppose if I moved him up one and then went to my next turn, I could just show up and beat his ass. So I think I'm gonna do that. I don't really know. How else to do this? Bleep. Oh, yeah. There we go. This one feels more like a Fire Emblem game. Yeah, this one feels like one of the older Fire Emblem games that I was playing when I was a kid. Whereas Awakening, I don't know, it just didn't have that feel. Nope, not there. Let's cram everybody in this little hallway.
That was too close.
What up? Probably do the same thing to this guy over here by getting just outside of his range and then hit him in the face. I got to like chapter, 7 in Awakening and then didn't care to get anywhere farther along. I'd be struggling. Maybe it's because I'm bad at games. I think this is my fourth attempt on this chapter. Man, am I like just too far away? I am. I would have to throw javelins at him, and he could still hit me with his bolt axe. Fuck. Okay, what's my plan B? Plan B. I don't know. I'm gonna move everybody while I think about it. I don't know. Right. You're my second option, except you can't reach either. Oh, this is so horrible. Well, I'm not gonna put you there. That'd be stupid. No crit. Aw, you can do like one more damage. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to bait him into this hallway. That. Oops. That's not what I wanted to do. Alright, well, what if we just... Let's do that. Put you in there. Yeah, maybe you're too dope. Alright. Fucking cross your fingers, everybody. Okay. So this is fine. I can probably even do this. Yeah. Let's see. Who needs experience? Who needs, like, a nice... How about you? Can you kill him? No. Oh, well, you can. With your knife. With your friend. Get some strength. Fuck off. Alright. I got a bolt axe. That's what I've always wanted. Alright, how do I annihilate this boss? Very easily, I think, at this point. 89. Yeah, let's do that. Alright, we did it. Oh my god. Like they wanted me to have a bad time.
Yes. I know, but true. Here we go. Azura?
Yeah, maybe she could quit being a weirdo. I only know one song.
Oh. Well...
Is it the only song you know?
That's
huh?
All right.
Go on.
Azura.
I'm sorry.
Azura?
Oh no. Oh no, she's going to turn into the ocean. Uh-oh. Oh no, it's purple. That's the only song you sing. So, I don't know.
What was that?
No. Listen. No need to worry.
Understood.
Trust me. My apologies.
Okay. All right. All right. After all that,
well,
that's gonna do it. If you like this stream, I don't know, push the button. There's a button. You can push it. All these end up on YouTube. Bear vs. Man on YouTube. There's some more stuff up there. Like our show and tell, where we get a bunch of us together, play some games. It's fun. We have a podcast, Bear vs. Mancast. You can check that out on iTunes. Yeah, that's going to do it. Thanks for hanging out. I'll probably be doing this again later tonight. So if you want to come back and hang out, that sounds dope. Let's do it. All right, thanks, guys.